Don't be afraid of chemistry. I was very bad in it in school, but you just have to imagine that chemistry is nothing else like swapping partners on a post-pandemic party.